In Lucardan mythology, the Valkyries would come to guide the souls of human warriors who had fought valiantly.
The legends I'm familiar with tell of a beautiful maiden appearing before the dead.
The version I heard was of a heroic woman with wings. I used to love hearing about those stories as a child.
Really? Didn't take you for liking the heroic type.
Well, there were a lot of things I wanted to protect back then.
An easy fight. You shall be judged. Let this be an elegy for battle. The world awaits salvation. What fools you are! Defying the gods! The fight is yours. I'll show you the strength of Yerhard's lineage. Your strength grows. Tear them asunder. Here. You're doing fine without me. I've fulfilled my duty. Yeah.
This should be easy enough.
I'll pick up the ones in the distance.
Running from me is futile.
No need for pity.
We end this here.
I'll be standing by.
You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree. Face your doom. Let us continue to cleanse the world.
purify, per Odin's decree. To my side, to my noble inheritor, evil.
I'll cut down all who stand in our way.
Not a friend shall I. Behold your perfect.
This should be simple enough.
The world awaits Alvation.
Cleanse the world. Underestimate me. You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree. Your fate has been sealed. We end this here. Egon, I call upon you.
I will not surrender, not this time.
Hero,
fail to
hold.
effort, not its might.
In Lucardan mythology, the Valkyries would come to guide the souls of human warriors who had fought valiantly.
The holy laws decree your obliteration. It ends here. Move on. Be the first to strike. An easy fight. For this is your salvation. Egon, my warrior, come forth.
Leave it to me.
The holy laws decree your obliteration. You shall grow.
Into ice.
shall not suffer.
I'll be standing by.
Continue to cleanse the world. Be the first to strike.
Elegy. will be eliminated.
I can be of use here. Come forth!
Bring me victory!
Well now, what is this?
Defiled soul, you shall be free.
That should swing back to your home. I suppose this is as far as I go.
A powerful barrier shrouds this place.
For what purpose?
No doubt to inhibit my ability to sense her as she forges her new domain on Midgard. The barrier itself will be nigh impregnable. We shall have to locate a seam.
A seam?
She lost her power, just as I did. This barrier may be powerful, but it isn't perfect. There will be a weak point somewhere.
Like a seam in a piece of fabric. I understand. We shall begin searching for this seam, then.
Do you sense something?
Yes, but it was only for a moment. I do not know what it... Oh! What is...
Valkyrie!
Fenrir, you wretch!
So, this was your plan.
Is anyone injured?
I think we're all okay. But just where exactly are we?
Hold on to that thought, Egon. We have company.
Here ends your miserable existence. Egon, I require your help.
I shall claim victory.
We end this here.
Not this one!
It was not purified.
Watch out! Something's coming out of it.
How awfully cramped that was. So we meet again, Valkyrie.
Fenrir.
Oh, don't give me that look. My intentions are not so insidious. I brought you here only to give you the answers you seek.
How did you...
Fret not. Even the almighty Odin's suffocating gaze cannot reach us here. Well then, why don't we start with you? You were once human. Much like your Einherjar.
What?
Oh, yes. Odin uses humans to create his servants. All for the purpose of devouring more souls.
What do you mean, devour?
Souls are nourishment. A source of sustenance for we who stand above all else. Lesser deities harvest souls for higher-ranking gods to devour, bolstering their power. That is how it has always been.
However, Odin is burdened with the world's salvation. Surely he only seeks more power to ensure his success.
That is nothing more than a poorly conceived facade. What Odin truly fears above all else is losing his throne.
You shall not fool me with your wicked lies.
Then what reason would he have to deceive his own Valkyrie? Odin will sacrifice the world if only to preserve his seat of power. This is what drives him.
Silence!
It will take more than a sharp tongue to silence me. That wretched tether, however...
I...
Oh, I am so very eager to see what becomes of you, little Valkyrie.
What are we to make of this, Valkyrie?
We should return to Asgard for now. I must inform Odin that Fenrir has fled once more.
Then what reason would he have to deceive his own Valkyrie?
I should not take Fenrir's words at face value. No doubt she has her own motives. But if what she says is true, what have I done to this world in the name of salvation? Will everything that I've done have been for nothing?
Valkyrie, are you feeling well? Perhaps you should recover your spirits before reporting to-
Silence! Allow me to think without your petty concerns.
Mm.
Hey, take it easy. Fenrir's given us a lot to mull over. But you're just playing into her hands by letting yourself get worked up like this.
It is never an easy task to determine truth from lies. But you are not alone in this.
Right. No matter the outcome, we shall be by your side until the end.
I apologize if I spoke out of turn. But I think I speak for all of us when I say we only wish to help you.
No. It is I who must apologize. It was wrong of me to speak so harshly.
I'm actually kind of relieved I got to see that side of you. It's nice to know you can get angry too.
Quite. It's only natural to express our emotions on occasion. Feel free to yell at us again in the future.
Thank you. I feel more composed already. Wait here. I shall return shortly. I have come to make my report, Allfather.
Out with it, then.
We faced Fenrir in her domain on Midgard. However, I was unable to use Gleifnir, and she escaped.
You let her escape? When you were presented with the ideal opportunity to slay her?
Please, forgive my incompetence, Allfather.
Need I remind you of the significance of your task? The fate of the world is in your hands, Valkyrie! And as long as that treacherous wolf still draws breath, we risk failure.
There are no words to express my regret. But I swear, Fenrir will not go free again.
How did it go?
I still cannot clear my mind of doubt. I think I will go back and ask about the truth behind our mission.
Wait, what? You're going to go back now?
Yes.
Pardon me for saying this, but I don't think that is wise. Going back to ask him now would only anger him further.
And it might be more than just an earful this time around. This doesn't seem like the time to be asking questions. Let it go for now.
Is that what you all think?
It is.
Perhaps patience is what is needed for now.
Understood. Slaying Fenrir is our priority right now. Let us head to Midgard.